So hey you guys, so I forgot to make an intro on the video that you're about to see now. It's going to be two videos in one. It's a cook with me video. So one of the meals is just basically taking some leftover Thanksgiving ham and just making a glaze, like a brown sugar glaze to it. And I'm trying out this by Cheeto. They have this jalapeno, mac and cheese with, some seasoned green beans. And then the next one is gonna be one of my favorites. Go-to meals, is simple, easy, that I love. So, which is cream of chicken with rice and I put up with veggies. So, here it goes. It's you guys. So I have the leftover ham. I'm placing in a container and cut it up. And then I have brown sugar, butter, and a box of the Cheetos mac and cheese with jalapeno. My very first time making this. And then instead of milk, I have almond milk. And then I have green beans. Now I'm bringing this to a boil and I'm placing this in there, like I said. And I didn't put salt in there because I didn't know how salty the mac and cheese was going to be. And make sure this don't stick. And by doing that, I have olive oil for that. Now I have all my seasoning, as you can see. Onion powder, garlic powder, and seasoning all. Cut it up my ham. And I'm going to place my green beans in here in this pot with 2 tablespoons of butter. There goes the onion powder that I'm seasoning it with. Then I have the garlic powder that I'm about to put in here. And then last but not least, you want to bring that flavor on out with a good seasoning. This is something I grew up with. You put it on chicken, anything, meat, like I said, like I'm doing it right now. Pretty much season pretty much anything. And yes, and then I'm about to, that ham cut up real finely. There it is, get a little smoky feel to it. And then I got the mac and cheese, green beans ready, and the ham glaze. And here it is, how's she looking? Yes. All right, y'all, I'm about to test this out. All right. Jalapeno. I like the fact that it got the twisted noodles, but it do have like a little kick. It reminds you of the Cheetos, jalapeno Cheetos. Now I'm about to test the glaze, honey glazed ham. It has a little crispy edge to it. That sweet, smoky taste to it. And of course, the beans. I also put ham in that as well, onion powder and all of this stuff. Well seasoned. My cousin getting her some now. Guys, so I thawed out 4 chicken breasts and I'm cleaning out real good so it can be seasoned. I got my soup and dip onion mix, season all, garlic powder, and lemon pepper. And I'm starting out with, of course, my garlic powder. I'm gonna coat that really good. And next is my season all. All the nice spices in there. Not too salty. Okay, and then next I have my lemon pepper. Now I'm gonna put a little bit, not too much. I just wanna, be able to taste the lemon. That's the whole point. then I'm putting my soup and dip. Now, I grew up on this. My mom uses for everything. Y'all, it brings your meat out so well. Then I got the olive oil, which so the, you know, seasoning, it could stick, and I'm massaging that in really, you know, really good. And there you go. Now, next is, okay, this is my cream of chicken. I got my mixed vegetables with broccoli, cauliflower, I got rice and everything. Now you see right here, everything, I had put the, you know, the chicken breast got done. I put the cream of chicken can in there. It is, you know, I gotta let that simmer for a little bit. And then you have my cauliflower, broccoli, carrots, corn, and then my rice. And now my chicken, it is done and it's time to plate it. And there you have it. All right, y'all, I want to get up and close and personal with y'all with one of my go-to meals. It's one of my favorites. I had to shred up the chicken breast and everything, and I put lemon pepper in, as y'all can see from the previous clip and stuff, and garlic and all that good stuff that you've seen. I normally like to put like cut up mixed vegetables and stuff like that, but this is my number one. One of my favorite dishes. Is so simple, and you know, you can put it on the table, but already let me say grace. Okay. Excuse me, yes, it's shredded. Got a nice, you know, the little gravy to it. Mm-hmm. On a bed of rice, you can taste that lemon. So good. And I love my mixed vegetables, y'all. Carrot, corn, cauliflower, broccoli. I put butter in them. I put a little season all in them. A little pepper, yeah, and some sugar. I was waiting on this meal today. Comment down below, like, what is your go-to meal? I was very productive today, trying to get so many things done. Can't believe it's already in the middle of the week. And this is chicken breast is so tender. I think I'm getting my swing back, y'all. I'm cooking. I'm getting that swing, and next time I want to do it like with wings, because normally that's what I normally cook it with wings or something, or drumsticks. But yeah, wings are what's up, but they high. I'm gonna finish this up, y'all. Don't forget to comment down below. What's your go-to meal? I'll talk to y'all later. Bye-bye.